Hey guys, welcome back to another Smurf video. Okay, today what we're going to be talking about is what makes popcorn pop. Okay? If you don't know what Smurf stands for, it stands for Science, Math, Reading, Fun. And we do these random videos almost every single day, and we answer real questions from real people. Okay? Today's question is what ... makes popcorn pop? Okay? Our answer is that popcorn seeds have cores called embryos. So if we look at our beautiful diagram over here of our popcorn seed, okay, in the center it has a little embryo, okay? There is a shell made out of H2O surrounding the embryo. Okay, so we have this little material that contains H2O. Okay, it's a bit starchy, okay? Then, our hard shell surrounds that H2O, and it says we have a hard shell surrounding that H2O, okay? If you don't know what H2O is, it's the chemical name for, it's not chemical name, but it's like more of a, like a abbreviation for water. When a seed is heated up, the H2O turns to steam. Okay, so we have this example of a pot boiling. A fire under the pot makes the water dissolve and turn into steam. Okay, so when we heat the H2O layer, okay, it starts to create steam. Okay, that steam pushes on the sides of the hard shell. And the pressure soon becomes so great that the shell can't hold it anymore. And boom! Bam! Whammo! Okay? Your seed has just exploded. Okay? So, we had a short video about 2 minutes today. But, yeah, if you like this video, make sure you like it. It only takes 2 seconds just to like. And if you're awesome, you'll know you'll subscribe to us. Okay? Don't be looking at my videos. Subscribe already. What are you still doing watching my video? Subscribe!